Hey, what's going on, guys? Sonda here with Craner?
Nope. Yes, again.
Dude,
what's up?
Like 97 years.
I know, I'm all old now.
Craner is actually out of town this week, so I invited Chimney, and he's here, and he said he wants to get his face shot off. So
whoa. Let's be like real clear though. He is out of town. But I did break into his house, and I'm using his computer. He didn't say I could. Please don't tell him.
So, homie, welcome to Lucky Blocks.
Thank you.
Here's your very lucky block. You're welcome. So, homie, if you don't know what this is, what we're going to be doing is we're going to open up a crap ton of Lucky Blocks, and then after that, we're going to do a sniper battle to the death.
Yes!
May the best me win.
Wait, no. You? Me? I'm a burglar. No, I'm not. Don't tell Craner.
all right, let's do it. So grab your lucky blocks.
Okay.
Let's do this, homie. And keep this in mind. Mm-hmm. If you don't know our lucky block creator, Kian, he tends to add memes to lucky blocks.
So ooh, great.
Just be ready to hear John Cena's name 9,000 times.
Oh, all right. Well, you know, I mean, I'm okay with that.
All right, dude, I'll see you after.
All right, man. Yo, so this is crazy. We're going to be opening up some Lucky Blocks today, and then hopefully we can win against Sundy in a sniper battle. Is that what he said? Oh, man. This is going to be fun. All right. So he did tell me the rules before we started. If I die, it's -5 nether stars, so I've got to keep track. But I'm going to open the very lucky block that he gave me. So we've got these normal boxes here and the very lucky block. So let's go and open this one first.
You stupid.
No, oh. Not.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid.
Love that. That was awesome. Oh, man, this is great already. All right, so we've got some emeralds here. This is going to be perfect. We totally need these. All right, so I know we're going to need, like, diamonds and all this stuff because we're going to be doing some crazy fun trading and stuff like that today with some villagers. So I'm going to grab all these things. Did that spell something out? I think it probably spelled something out, and I missed it. Did I miss it? Oh, shoot. What did it say, guys? What did it say? All right, so onto a normal box. So here we go. Oh, what's this? Oh gosh. No. Now, I don't think I can collect items from the map. I don't think I'm allowed to do that. So let's just... Oh, in the air. Sure. Why not? Oh, hey. Mm-hmm. Wonder if I can smelt that down into some iron. Take the brewing stand, I guess.
I like trains.
Oh! Yes! Is there anything in this chest? No, there's nothing in there. It's okay, though. We got some TNT out of that. Minecarts, don't think I'm gonna need those, but I like where this is going so far. We've got 27 left. Oh, okay. Got another one of these. If I get some bottles, maybe I can make some potions. So I might leave that there because there is water in that cauldron. Let's see what we've got here. Yes! Woo! Got myself an emerald block name. Woohoo! Oh, yes. Don't stop believing. Don't ever, ever stop. Here we go. Lucky block 25. Oh, my gosh, trolls. What's going to happen? No. I feel like this is going to be bad. Nope. No, what's gonna happen? Whoa! Dragonborn smites the. So he's already got one death. We're down to 24 lucky blocks. I just got trolled on the last one.
Just
what we got here?
Do it!
I didn't do it!
Just do it! Okay. Whew. Alright, so. Oh, hey, look, we got. A just do it, pull the lever. Okay, what does this do? Oh, what happened? What's happening? Nothing happened. Oh! I don't want that one. I don't want that lucky block that he keeps getting. Weird. Okay, interesting.
I like trains.
Yes! All right, got some more TNT. Here we go. Lucky block, normal box 22. Oh. I crashed. So, Sunny just tried to swim in lava and died again. Apparently, me crashing was intentional. That lucky block did its job. Here we go. Lucky block 21. What we got? Oh, Steve, come here, you little bat. Come here. Oh, okay, he's gone. What the heck?
Lucky Block 20.
Oh, my.
Ooh, I got a heart. And inside the heart, is that diamond block in there? Yes. Oh, a bunch of them. Oh, yeah. Let's go on and get that. We're going to need those. We are going to need those. Yes. A heart of diamond. All right, so here we go. Lucky Block 19. Hey, oh, got another one of these. Okay, interesting. Break that. Sure, sure. All right, Lucky Block 18.
I like trains.
I like trains, baby. Give me this. That sounded like Dave Franco. All right, here we go. Lucky Block 17.
Oh. Toasty.
Got some bread. Toast, I guess. Sweet. All right, I guess that'll help me in my fight later, maybe? I don't know. Lucky Block 16, here we go. Oh, no! No! Dang it! No! I died! All right, guys, so I've died once. We're on Lucky Block 15. What we got?
Victory Screech!
Yeah! That was his! This is awesome! Yes! Let's put this one, 14, on this table. What's gonna happen? Oh, man! Disconnected! All right, Lucky Block 13, here we go. Oh! It's R2-D2! Oh, just wool. That's pretty cool, though. Nothing happens. Gotcha. I'm gonna leave you there, buddy. You look nice on that green table. All right, here we go. Lucky Block 12.
No!
Wait, what? Oh, am I trapped? Did it spawn this cow? Wait, really? Can I kill this cow? For food? Maybe? It trapped me inside. Good thing I can jump out of it. Ha, ha, ha. All right, Lucky Block 11.
Oh, we got, my.
Oh, yes. More diamond for me. Woohoo! Whatever, Ed. Lucky Block 10.
Boop. I like turtles.
Oh, just a fish. Really? Not a turtle. Love the humor here. Here we go. Lucky Block 9. Oh. Yes! Oh. Yeah. Love this. I was dancing. Okay. You couldn't see because I didn't have face cam on, but I'm going to take those iron blocks because those definitely look useful. Wait, did I leave iron blocks upstairs? I don't think I... Wait, did I? With the... Oh, I gotta go investigate that. All right, no. So the train ones just seem to be sandstone blocks. So I don't think I really have any use for that later when it comes to trading. But those iron blocks are definitely useful. It is a bit, like, cramped up here. So let's go back downstairs. We're gonna open up Lucky Block 8 and we'll see what happens. All right, so here we go. Lucky Block 8.
That's the fox say.
Oh! Wait, can I tame with the fish? Let's try. We have to absolutely have to try. Looks like a fox. Come here. Oh, he's coming over my way. I've got one shot at this. Come here. Yes!
Foxy.
Oh! Yes! I tamed him. I can't believe we got this pet. This is hilarious. You are mine and forever mine. Let's put you by the front door. So we can...
Chuck Norris!
Oh, wait, what? I'm gonna put him by the front door. Make him sit. Right here. Go ahead, sit there. Little fox. So, Lucky Block 7. Let's see what happens. Oh, Chewy! Get down from there! Alright, I don't think I can use for brown wool. Lucky Block 6. Oh, I got trolled! Yes, love that one. Even though it gives me nothing. All right, got 5 lucky blocks left. So here we go. 3, 2, 1.
You got 10 seconds to take this call. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Wait, what?
Four, three,
what's happening?
2, 1.
Oh my gosh. That was great. That was awesome. All I got out of it was a cup. Wonderful. Four left. Here we go. Oh, yes. Oh, baby. This is my jam. Yes. This is perfect. Oh, it set the whole room on fire. Okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. So here we go. We got three left. Oh, my gosh. Here we go. Oh, derpy skeleton. Whoa, I saw what the troll was. It was a derpy skeleton. Oh. All right, if we run away from it, I guess it stops prematurely. So here we go. Two left, you guys. Two left. Oh, he's going to die.
I like turtles.
I like turtles. All right, good for you, kid. Here we go. Last lucky block, you guys.
Say what?
Oh, jackpot on the last one. Oh, man. Yes. Take that, Chewy. Look at all these diamonds. Whoa. All right, guys. So here's what we do now. We're going to go and they've set up. Well, Sunday's got an awesome server here. We're gonna take our looks like a fox cat. We're gonna go back over here. And there's like these villagers in here. And excuse me, Batman. Great. All right. Now we can get back to the task at hand. And that was, I was explaining to you guys, there's this awesome village here where we get our armor and stuff. So what I need to do is I need to convert all of these, the items that I've acquired from the lucky blocks into.
You stupid.
You stupid. No, I'm not stupid. I need to convert it into usable items so that I can come over here to this little village where we've got some villagers and I can exchange things like iron ingots for nether stars. So like 8 iron ingots is 5 nether stars. I only died one time, so I'm gonna have to throw out only 5 nether stars. That's gonna be great. Then we're gonna go over to the other side of the map and get our guns. So here we go. All right, so for the smeltery, I need, in order to get this stuff going, I need lava. Lava is sold by this guy over here for nether stars, but I don't have any nether stars. Oh, I have diamonds though. Didn't realize that. So we can go get some nether stars over here from this guy. Perfect. There we go. So let's get some nether stars. I guess we'll just do that. Okay. So now if I come over here, this is the sick part. Oh, it's trading. I've always loved villager trading in Minecraft. So let's get some lava. Perfect. And I think, wait, I just poured in, right? There we go. There we go. Let's get a little bit, well, I'm gonna save it for now. Can I smelt? Oh, I bet I could smelt on these buckets, couldn't I? Yep, turn that into ingots. There we go, I think that'll work. There we go, a bunch of diamonds. Oh my gosh, yeah. Got tons of diamonds, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Not that much redstone, but this is looking good. This is looking good. So we need to get, this is Tinkers, so we need to get the die cast for the ingots. And I'm gonna put the ingot cast right there. And then, so I think I can just pour out the gold. Yeah, look at that. So we're gonna get a gold ingot. Once that solidifies, perfect. And what's up? Looks like a fox. See if I can get another one out of that. There we go. Perfect. And, I bet we can smelt down these minecarts too. Oh, totally. Totally. Let's do that. Got a couple more here. Let's see, cauldrons as well? Yes, cauldrons as well. That is what I'm talking about. What about a brewing stand? Does that get melted down? No, it doesn't. No go for that. Iron rails. Ooh, iron rails get melted down. I should go back and actually grab all those other iron rails that I left there. So I'm gonna go do that. All right, so I went back and I collected all the rails and I realized I also left a cauldron back there too. So I'm gonna smelt all this stuff down and I think I'm probably gonna need some more lava for this. So let's just grab it just in case. I think. Maybe that's a waste, but whatever. So we'll smelt that bucket down also. And what we can do from this is we can just keep getting ingots. That's the whole idea. I wanna get a bunch of ingots. I don't have enough gold to make like a block, but I think with the iron, I've got enough iron in there that I should actually be able to make a block. which would be kind of sweet. Well, you can see the rails in there. Look at that, iron rails. So the molten, molten iron. Let's just pour that out into here, and then we can get we can use that to get a bunch more stuff for with the village traders over there. Love Tinkers. Tinkers is fun. All right, so there we go. Grab these guys. So that's gonna give me a boatload more iron ingots. There we go. And let's see, these guys still, they're still smelting up. So cool. All right, so now we can start planning on figuring out what we want. I think what we need to do first off is just get as many nether stars as possible. So let me go double check. All right, yeah, so all the stuff is dependent on nether stars. So what I wanna do is, let me make sure, yep, all of that stuff has been smelted down. And let's go ahead and pour all this stuff out. I don't know how many ingots we have left. Let's see. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see how many more blocks of iron we can get out of this. Because the idea is I want to get leather armor, which I then want to enchant. Which I think, do we need lapis for that? No, we're good. It's a version behind, I guess. Ooh, that was, is that a waste there? Man, I never remember how to get the molten stuff out of there, but whatever. We've got enough iron, I believe. So now what you do is you come over here. We're gonna maximize our nether stars. So let's see here. Okay, cool. So we can actually trade our lapis for nether stars as well. So that's good news. We're gonna put our iron in here and just get a whole mess of nether stars from that. All right, so I think we've exhausted all of our iron trades available. Let me see what else is available to us. Nothing there. Over here, I know we've got some. So we've got tons of diamonds. This is gonna be amazing. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so amazing. All right, so let's do this. Oh yes, you guys. Diamonds are huge. And look how many of them I have. Oh my gosh, we're gonna get so many nether stars. This is awesome. Guys, look how many nether stars I have. This can only be a good thing, I'm pretty sure. Amazing, amazing. All right, so emeralds, even more. Yes, more nether stars. Oh, and we have a block of emerald. Totally forgot about that. Oh, baby. Give me the nether stars of power so I can exchange them for goodies. And the last one, I forgot about this, is gold ingots. So we'll get 5 more from that. And I think that's all I can do. I'm pretty sure that's all I can do at this point. So now we need to go over here, and actually what we need to do is we need to get some armor. So armor is important. I've been instructed that we can only get leather armor. So I'm gonna do that. Where is this stupid slime jumping around? So leather armor, let's do one piece of that. Oh, right, there's a helmet here too. Do this, so see the stacks go quick, but that's why we needed a lot of them. And I need boots and leggings. All right, so now I'm gonna come over here and try to enchant my pants, okay? Or my, not pants, but you get the idea. Okay, so I don't know what to do. I think we should get our weapons first. Let's go get our weapons first, and then I'm gonna worry about my armor later. Hello, rain. Because I think that the weapons, I really want the weapons I want some solid weapons. I know, let's see here, there's Barrett 50 cal, oh yes. And explosive ammo, oh yeah. I would like that, thank you. Slime crystal, gotta get one of these slime crystals. Let's see here, stack is a slime crystal. Okay, and let's get some explosive ammo. Am I gonna need normal ammo? Yeah, I am gonna need normal ammo. So let's open, there we go. Let's do this whole thing. Get a bunch of these. There we go. All right, now what else we got? AK-47, M14, Over here we've got a shotgun. for 30 with ammo, right? Yes. But here, desert. Ooh, the desert eagle. That could be fun. Let's do that. Let's see what happens. Ooh, rail sniper. We gotta save the rest of our nether stars for enchanting. So I think I've got the weapons I want. We're gonna go with a Barrett 50 cal and a gold desert eagle. Hope I've got enough ammo for those. I think I do. Those aren't three shots, are they? That's more than that in there, right? I think, I'm not sure. We'll find out. I hope I'm not super unprepared, but let's see here. So now I know I wanna get some levels, I think, for my enchants. So let's get some XP. There we go. 10, 11, 12, all right. So let's throw this in there. Let's go 7, protection 1, all right. Let's grab maybe a little bit more. All right, so we got 30 bottles of these. Yeah, let's test this out. Let's see if we can get back up to level 10. Try and stretch this out here. So 9, all right. Unbreaking. Oh, that's not good. That's not what I wanted. Shoot. All right. Let's see what we got. Boots. 7. Protection and feather falling. That might be okay. Protection 1, I'm definitely excited about. And let's cash in the... Let's see. Let's cash in the last of these for... Well, maybe not necessarily the last of them, but let's try and... See what we can get for this. Give me some levels. Okay, so 9 levels on the hat. Sure, respiration. Oh, I don't like that at all. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. All right, so we got a little bit unlucky with those. That's okay though. Last thing I might need is maybe some food. I don't know. I know they've got a food station over here. There is, ooh, wait. We could do 2 more lucky blocks for nether stars. Or we could just, I think we're ready. Let's see if we can just get some more ammo maybe. Maybe that's better probably. I think we'll just get more 50 cal ammo. It's probably a better thing to get. Cause I've got enough food, I think, right? All right, nether stars are out. So here we go. All right, so we're about to go into the battle, and I actually just remembered that I forgot to discard 5 nether stars because I died once. So if you guys remember, the Barrett 50 cal ammo was actually 5 nether stars. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to discard 1 thing of ammo, so it's the same value. And there, we're playing fair. Didn't want any of you guys to think that I forgot.
Hey, wait.
What's up?
Did you tame? Did you tame your cat?
I did. Yeah.
What? Why?
Because I could. I rolled the dice. I had 1 fish. Just 1, and it worked.
Oh, he was like, this is the most delicious fish I ever see. And he ate it, and he became mine.
So I'm going to have to kill you and the cat.
Please don't.
All right, homie. So check this out, dude. Bam. So.
Ooh.
Look at that.
Shiny, you polished that yourself?
I did. Okay, so...
me too.
Oh, you got it too. All right, so go to your side.
Okay.
Homie, may the best shooter win. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
All right, dude, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Wait. What gun do you have?
The world will never know.
The world is not enough. Let's just start quoting James Bond movies.
Oh, did I hit you?
Nope. Where are you? Wait, I guess I can't say that fairly. Are we supposed to stay on our own sides?
No, you don't have to. No! Oh, did I hit you?
No.
Okay. Oh, don't you shoot that desert eagle at me.
Oh, I've shooting it. Hardcore.
Okay, go.
Oh, wow, wait. Listen. That was way high.
paintball rules.
Oh man, the kick, it's got some serious kick to it.
It's a desert eagle.
I'm feeling the punishment of that choice.
I'm gonna shoot your kitty. I shot your kitty.
No, he's still alive though. Don't you dare.
I'm a horrible human. Where the heck? Oh, there you are. Okay.
No. And he goes, my tower.
This is so stressful.
It's super stressful. Oh, there you are. No. I saw you over there.
Oh, there's a slime in here.
Okay. Where did you go? Oh, I see you. I see your nameplate. No.
No, get him.
No. Oh,
don't you shoot that thing. You Wait. Have an explosive one?
Yeah, I do have an explosive ammo. There's a slime over here. Oh, no.
Is the slime killing you?
Yeah, it hit me once. It's okay. I'm back to full health.
Okay.
Oh, man. Oh, gosh.
No!
Did you have explosive ammo?
No, of course not.
You sure you did?
I'm going to kill your cat as if it's the last thing I do.
No, you're not. Please don't.
No!
Oh, no! No! How far away was that from?
Maybe 15 blocks. I shot the ground next to you.
Oh, my gosh. Dude, I just fired at you, and you looked like... You looked like pretty far away, and you must have booked it over there.
I bolted forward, dude. That was sick, though. I'm sweating right now.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Like my heart is just pounding. I could probably do this and play this all day long.
Yeah, this is fun, dude.
But guess what?
What?
There is a silver lining. No! No! I was gonna say the silver lining was that, and you'll probably do it now because you're a cold-blooded killer. But during the official battle, you did not kill my cat.
This is true. I did not kill this cat.
And you know what? If my history in witchery is in any indication, that would be my familiar. Maybe my spirit is bound. I don't know. Just saying.
Your cat can survive this round. I will allow it.
Yes! My legacy has to live on through this feline friend who is misnamed. I didn't like this name anyway.
Looks like a fox. But anyways, dudes, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. And if you have, be sure to hit that like button down below. And also, hit that subscribe button if you're new to either one of our channels. And Jim?
Give me all your money!
No.
But yes, thank you for having me. I must say, thank you for having me on. This has been an absolute blast. Oh! That was so perfect. F is the button that sort of defaults for me. And as you can see, I'm starting to pick up a ton of speed. I'm just holding it. And we are going ridiculously fast. Now, I am going in a circle so I don't get lost because it's